To victory, this road of gold is stretching to